with my hands. I'll break one of their face. You feel? Like a lot of their ass waited time went to jail to even want to speak on me. Like, they man get started to be weird as hell on Twitter, on Duck. Like, how you sit down with a nigga who said, fuck Big Clout, man? You sit down with Batman and you got a whole interview is about me. That's some sucking ass shit on my dead father. Like, they man, you so coked out your mind that you ain't even paying attention, man. You burning real bridges on folks' graves, shorty. But that's it. That, look, folks got to slow down on putting that Adderall and that cocaine in his nose on Tuber, folks. You see it? Maybe he'll come to his senses when he stops up his nose, gang. Oh, bro. Yeah, but that's the difference between me and Shorty. I'm loyal to my friends, gang. On Kyra, I never sit on the internet and try to bash my homie. But no.
What's going on, YouTube gang? It's your boy FYB Mark coming back at you with another video. And today we're going to be speaking on the situation on FBG Butter and J Main because, you know, Butter incarcerated right now. You know, he was just recently incarcerated just trying to run from the police. And we done seen everything pretty much, you know, the body cam footage, the interrogation video. Well, it wasn't even an interrogation video. It was just a video on some real shit. Cause if you know, that looked like a damn hospital room. But anyways, Butter had a little interview with DJU and he wanted to tell his little side of the story and what's been going on and what's been playing out. But in the mix of Butter sitting over here telling his side of the story and what's going on and what's been playing out with the police, Butter over here like, yeah, J Main be playing with his nose. Butter, why you, we not King Yelling over here. We don't do the toot toot. We don't play with our nose. No. No, sir. Bruh, my nose is big as hell. You see, this is good healthy nose. Big ass healthy nose. You see, J Main got a Negro nose too. Do your homework on the Negro nose. It's a Negro nose. When you got a good healthy Negro nose, you know. J Main got a good healthy Negro nose. That's all I'ma say. But Butter, since you over here mentioning J Main playing with his nose, what you trying to tell us, Butter? You be doing the toot toot. You be over there. Or you want somebody to send you some toot toot in there? You stressed out that bad, G? You ready to do some toot toot? They're different, bro, when you ready to do that powder in them rocks. Come on now, G. But I ain't gonna lie to you. It's just crazy at the fact that, you know, Butter even sat here and was like, yeah, J Main, da-da-da-da-da. Butter, why the fuck are you over here trying to give away motherfuckers' ancient Chinese secrets, bro? Shut up. Bro, your ass be doing the toot-toot. Shut up. But it's your boy FYB Mar, man. I'm just giving y'all my thoughts to this situation. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comment section on Butter saying J Main over here playing with his nose, bro. That our Negro nose is different. But it's your boy FYB Mar, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn your notification bells on, and I'm out.
With my hands, I'll break one of their face. You feel? Like a lot of their ass waited time went to jail to even want to speak on me. Like, they man get started to be weird as hell on Twitter, on Duck. Like, how you sit down with a nigga who said, fuck Big Clout, man? You sit down with Batman and you got a whole interview is about me. That's some sucking ass shit on my dead father. Like, they man, you so coked out your mind that you ain't even paying attention, man. You burning real bridges on folks' graves, shorty. But that's it. That, look, folks got to slow down on putting that Adderall and that cocaine in his nose on Tuba, folks. You feel me? Maybe he'll come to his senses when he stops up his nose, gang. Oh, bro. Yeah, but that's the difference between me and Shorty. On Tuba, I'm loyal to my friends, gang. On Kyra, I never sit on the internet and try to bash my homie. But no.